Everyone, in this video we are discuss HTML a tag meets anchor tag. Let's get started. The anchor tag defines a hyperlink which is used to link from one page to another page. The most important attribute of anchor tag element is href attribute, which indicates the link's destination. By default, links will appear as follows in all browsers. An unvisited link is underlined and blue, and next a visited link is underlined and purple color, and active link is underlined and red color. This is the one of the example of the anchor tag. Here I am writing href is equal to a.html and a click option is there. When you are run the program, the click option is occurred, and when you press the click, it go to the next page. That file is the a.html file. Then whatever written in the HTML file, it will be displayed. The output of this program is like this. In h1 tag I am writing display the anchor tag. When you click the click button, then it go to the a.html file, and that file's output is displayed. Thank you for watching the video.